Thank you. that was absolutely beautiful. I forgot that I was judging a competition for a while up here and sweating through my jacket, and just really enjoyed. That's one of my favorite pieces, and you did it justice. It was gorgeous. Really nice job.
A couple times I had to sit back and I closed my eyes, and I'm picturing the ocean at night and like the reflection of the moon, and I'm being serious. I'm not using my usual sarcastic self, and I'm like a cloud occasionally passing in front, and just like the ripples of the waves and the moonlight shining on the water, and like just that power that music can bring and make you think of things. And like, I wish I was a music teacher and I could have all my students sit here and listen to you and draw what they saw in their mind when they listened to it. And if your music can get people to visualize things, it's obviously got a strong message. And that was beautiful. That was something that I could listen to over and over and over and over again. Great job.
I agree. I think your goal as an artist is to have people have that mindset when you're playing. And as you know, Ms. DeSanto said, I completely forgot I was judging, and I just sat back and was appreciating your music.